I only fell a little ways. Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
The song mother used to sing.
I know that one. Winter,
quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Gotcha.
Boy.
Vetter. House. Vetter. House. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to think.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Writing before the floor collapses.
Thor.
well done.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice. Lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your damn son? You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war and walked away.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me! I can't remember the last time we faced an issue.
Call this a challenge. An old man in this stillborn
behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done, Odin.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you, man.
Shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Turn around!
You're pathetic!
Looks like they need another lesson.
Sons of THOR are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
It's a bosshouse. It's a bosshouse.
We're coming for you.
It's a boss house.
We're coming for you.
Come on, put up a fight.
This from behind
is my favorite part. What? You're pathetic.
Stay focused.
You bastard!
Freya!
it!
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
Sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
Keep an eye on him.
Enough.
What should you do? With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.